An estimated 80% of all life on Earth is found in the oceans, and a large percentage of these living organisms live in coral reefs. However, the fast-changing climate and rapid coastal urbanization and development remain constant threats to our marine ecosystem. In Singapore, our waters are home to more than 250 species of hard corals and other coral-reliant life. This accounts for more than 32% of hard coral species found worldwide. That is why JTC is partnering NParks and Friends of the Marine Park to develop a solution that will enhance the marine biodiversity by contributing our engineering expertise to construct purpose-built reef structures. This is the size of a human being, and this is the size of each structure. Every piece of the structure has been carefully designed and engineered to maximize growth of corals and recruitment of fishes. On top of that, the surfaces of the structures are texturized with recycled rocks from other JTC projects. These structures will be sunken in the waters off Small Sisters Island, where the seabed is bare, sandy, and flat, minimizing the impact to existing habitats.
The structure mirrors a reef slope to create different water depths that will be ideal for corals and other marine life to thrive. It will also provide opportunities for research and test bedding of new technologies to support coral reef restoration and resilience.
Together, NParks and JTC plan to create over 1,000 square meters of reef area by 2030 with these structures. Now that's good for the corals, good for marine life, and good for our oceans.